1930s, I guess, it was a story that a lot of people committed suicide, and wherever they found the bodies of those people who committed suicide, they found this song playing over there, somehow on the record or something. They used to listen to this song a lot, and it seems that they were all heartbroken because of one way or the other, like someone lost a lover or something like that. The song has been with me since 5-6 years now, and I've been listening to this song every once in a while, and I like this song because of its lyrics basically, and the composition as well, because it has some sort of a charm in it.
Saturday on Sunday, I'm waiting with flowers in my arms and the dreams I've created. I waited till dreams like my heart were all broken. The flowers were all dead and the words were unspoken. The grief that I knew was beyond all consoling. The beat of my heart was a bell that was tolling. Saddest of Sundays. Then came a Sunday where you came to find me. They bore me to church and I left you behind me. My eyes could not see what I wanted to love me. The earth and the flowers are forever above me. The bell tore for me and the wind whispered never. For you I have loved and I bless you forever. Last of Sunday.
I just sing the song every once in a while and it makes me feel good again.